should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll meet it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Nothing's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
And our returning champion keeps his crown!
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
Yeah! Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes!
Let's hit the other rides and games on the way. If we do enough of them, we can win something from the prize booth.
Knew I read that somewhere.
God, I hope the Speed Demon is as terrifying as I remember.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I love that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, it on.
No, you want to play some hoop?
Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything.
Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Yeah, let's go!
Another stamp for our ticket.
Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Knock him down is calling our name.
Throw the ball and knock him down. The baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving?
Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic and saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down.
Shut up.
Whoops.
Come on, Scott.
Your secret admirer one.
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Great!
What a ride.
Two more.
I mean, we haven't made it officially, but
yeah. Thought so. If you want a romance, I didn't realize how excited I'd be to ride the speed demon again. Is it bad that I feel too old to ride the carousel?
That might be the saddest thing I've heard all day.
I'll be sure to bring it up in therapy. Everything okay?
Yeah. Just want to chill for a bit.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me. How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome? This charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postpone pinky promise.
Woohoo! Needed that.
It's so relaxing up there.
Only one more, and that prize is ours.
Oh, God. So much we ran off. Except lumberjacks aren't trying to be anything
I'll
other than a lumberjack.
One. As long as I don't...
Stop on it. Your left!
Go roll lumberjacks for me, too.
Come on, Pete. We can't keep MJ waiting. Let's hit the coaster.
Smells incredible.
Hey, Harry. Want to get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Too early for that. I want to cap the evening off devouring as many chili dogs as I can fit in my pie hole.
Ow!
Isn't it crazy that in another universe I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment.
Well, luckily, we're in the best timeline then.
No kidding. This is a great night.
I'm really happy we're all here. But I'm here.
Oh, no. Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Ooh, burn! I missed you, buddy.
Oh, come over here. Finally! Let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's do it.
Right. All the way over!
At least alternate controls this time, like this.
Is it stuck?
Of course it is.
No, wait. And it's in!
No! All right, little hydrants. Come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's kind of dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonah's, wasn't it?
All the way over!
At least that's all of them! Let's go collect our bounty.
How about this price right here? Two, fits in a handbag.
Looking good, Pete.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office?
After you.
Co-founder approved.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him.
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Right?
I needed that. All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell. The dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
Wow. I hope Miles gets to see these. Amy's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar, yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art. Right behind you!
Muscle up!
All right.
Two swings to test you. Welcome. Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one, too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey! If you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way. Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
Huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio?
Tombstone? Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted. But no! Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh, no. Harry! Come on, Harry. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. He's got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Wilcox about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Zakarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunters, start your engines! And may the best fighter win!
Get him out of the air!
Avoid him!
I do.
MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Raven's Goon Squad doesn't seem to be interested in him. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Hey! Bumper Cars is in a different part of the park!
Additional units are on their way.
Are no joke!
Get him on the ground!
No checkered flag for you!
Get him down!
You look tired! Have a seat!
Grounded.
these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
See the day you defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Yes, and he's not open to a call for my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Get down! Get the spider off our back, once and for all. Markdown ready!
Sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you.
Was that?
Yeah.
Harry just immediately knew.
Hang on.
talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man.
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Okay.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Huh. Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Up, up and away! We could revolutionize wind as a power source with these. Just imagine! Turbine. Kabam! Nope, need to place these back the other way. One more! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched. I'll just head back. The turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. You guys again? I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
Stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Yeah. gotta get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these. And go somewhere more tropical. Tropical.
Probably check out that crystal now.
It's my turn to follow them. Figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
The hunters were after him. Marco must have ended up at one of Craven's bases. Poor guy didn't know what he was walking into.
For peace have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment.
Hey, Pink! Try to catch us, Spider!
Wait, are you baiting me? You're baiting me!
No, you'll get close.
Any more traffic violations, and we're gonna have to revoke your license.
Dr. Foster doesn't mind if Spider-Man helps Peter out.
Peter, excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to feed the community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. Should be something around here. This one's technically a weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. That EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Can't wait to see this grow. Okay, made some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Pipes blocked by that car. Just a few more to patch up. Gotta take care of those. Would be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs? I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on.
Watch this! You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know.
Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
What, we're not gonna stay and help clean?
Wait a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Looking sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet, but if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Keep your eyes up.
Okay, what's next?
I got your time right here.
We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Good.
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? They sent it to the student newspaper.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
this today. At least my suit's heat shielding still works well.
Hey, Spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off the radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. We could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah.
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, Spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too. Gotcha.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these spiders.
Uh-oh. You don't look like you were expecting company.
Stay down.
fellas. Got some reconnaissance on my to-do list.
Force him down!
The data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
I'm not telling you to go home. You can't stay here.
I have a shot.
Reinforcements. Always wanted to fight in an invisible blanket force.
Watch out for weapons.
Consider those hunters hunted. I should look around. Let's see if this thing really does have a bird brain. A map of a base. Think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. Disabling its relay won't let them call reinforcements. Good to know. Two other blinds. You've been getting around. Have to search the other blinds in Harlem until I find out where the base is.
reinforcements.
What's my positioning?
Get me!
Get him up!
Some basic knowledge on your... Don't mind me, just having a look around. Show me base info. A couple of webs should do the trick. No base location yet. Maybe at the next blind. Now that's a sharp-dressed spider bot. Crashing my fight or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing prime, dude.
But I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me. Gotcha.
Spectacular Spider-Man?
Well, well, well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Click, click! Whip, whip!
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
The latest news from first responders is many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. I was hoping that with two Spider-Men in town, we can steer away from more citywide chaos. Tells you these things happen for a reason should be cursed with wet socks forever.
Huh. Thought the police would have impounded all this by now.
We've got a prowler on our hands.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. For an abandoned foundry, this place sure is active.
Let's take him.